Pittsburgh, winners of two of the last three cups, have shouted loud and clear that they believe they're still cup worthy with that big deal they made yesterday. And the Leafs have shored up their defense. They may not be finished yet either, as they work their way into the conversation about cup teams for the first time. When it's on, it's lethal. I'm not going to start changing around just because it struggled and given up some shorthanded goals. Letang off the draw, waits for the setup, passes to Sid, the one-timer scores! Sidney Crosby, in a building where he always seems to score, gives the Penguins a 1-0 lead with a power play goal.
A one-timer that he made sure he got up over the block of Muzzin and over the glove.
And only Mata dumps the puck in for Pittsburgh. Garrett Wilson forechecking. Andreas Janssen, that's two attempts to get out, can't do it, puck stays in and they score! Teddy Bluger, who scored his first NHL goal last night, gets his second tonight as the Leafs couldn't get out of their own zone.
Bluger tracks that one down, little kick by Wilson, and right up and over the elbow.
From Tanner Pearson. Racing off the bench is Matt Cullen. Flew in there to hold the puck in centering pass. Here's Letang, shoots, sparks the save. Rebound to the goal line, Kadri stopped that. Hornquist just about backhanded it into the net, and Kadri stopped it on the line. Russ comes back, Marlowe comes in, so does Matthews. Pucks up for grabs. Gardner got it. Long shot from the blue line, stop, they score! On the rebound, Austin Matthews. Big goal for Toronto to get back to within a goal at 2-1 as Austin Matthews scores again.
Johnny on the spot there as Austin Matthews tracked that one down. Good job getting the two bodies into the front, the box out in front.
Riley with a great pass. Mitch Marner, Tavares heading for the net, comes up behind. Marner, pass into the middle, was deflected. Here's Letang, up the middle. Sidney Crosby, one-handed. Sparks made the save.
Letang sprung him, and Riley gets back to make it a difficult shot.
Marlowe came in and won the draw. Dermott takes a shot, he scores! Icing call, tired group, and Marlowe snapped the puck back off the draw, and it's a tie game.
Man, there's about four bodies that one got through. Shot gets through. I'm not sure if it got tipped out high.
And back comes Chris Letang. Morgan Riley. Nice little return dish, put the puck to the net. Where is it? Loose, Hyman scores! Advantage Leafs in the matchup now. The Tavares line gets the goal. Hyman scores, 3-2 Toronto. They lead for the first time.
Gets it there, creates a rebound, and how about that? Skate to stick.
Is deflected just wide of the net. Mata with a shot. That was deflected. Sparks made the save, and now the puck is loose and up for grabs. Pearson's shot, and Sparks has got it.
To get right back up, get that shot away, but Sparks in good position and able to hold on.
Tavares again. He's late in his shift. Nylander's on. Brown is on. Tavares is still there. Gardner put the puck to the front of the net. Nylander drew it in and just couldn't get the puck by Matt Murray.
Nylander with pulling that one back, and Murray able to follow it across.
Off the boards, Juuso Riikola. Held the puck in for a moment. Here comes Austin Matthews. Straight up the middle, give and go. Kapanen, Marlowe, stopped by Murray. Beauty of a save that keeps this at a one-goal game again. Marlowe up the middle from Janssen. Morgan Riley trading the play. Marlowe cut in, got open, stopped by Murray. Great skating by Marlowe and a big save for Matt Murray to keep this at 3-2 again. Kapanen beat it out. Marlowe is there. Empty net. Matthews in front. Kapanen has been flying all night. What a save by Letang. Off his chest, I think.
How about the block? Yeah, Letang right there.
Sparks keeps the play alive. Zaitsev off the boards. Puck's held in. Penguins still alive. A tip just wide. Kessel throws the puck in front. Game is over. What a finish. Maple Leafs win the season series against the Pittsburgh Penguins 2-1 with a dramatic 3-2 victory. The Penguins went down, but they fought to the very last second.